Okay, this guy, Dusk Mage. This looks very interesting. I don't like the look of him. Sharpshooter. I think everyone knows I'm going to go with Dusk. But I eventually play them all. Hello, can you hear me? Okay, that's good. Class. Okay. And by the way, anyone that's wondering why I spelled Virgil that way, that is the correct spelling of Virgil. The Capcom version of Virgil, which is like this, wrong. Well, it might not be wrong, but it certainly isn't correct. Maybe from a different language. There it is. Come on. I'll go with normal because this is my first. Like, I played Diablo 3 and everything, but like I've never really gotten into ARPGs, so I think I'm gonna go. Let me go in hard. So that I don't embarrass myself. Let me go in hard. Nah, I'll go with normal.
That's a good place to start.
A new quest.
Okay, let's do this. Oh, I see. Let me read that again.
What are you doing, rookie? Don't just stand there! The fort is under attack! The goblin chieftain Wideload sent his flunky yapper to raid the outpost! He's gonna break the gate any moment now! Get up there and lend a hand! I'll catch up!
Level.
it looks like the game has crashed. This is only the early access version, so this should be expected. So it looks like there's quite a lot of people logging on at the same time. Okay, I gotta do this again. Masuigo, how you doing? What's up? Oh, it's pretty good, actually. Just trying out Torchlight. Looking forward to this game. It's my really going to be like the first ARPG I do. So I'm moving away from RPGs, so I'm gonna get into this game. Nice. DM me, man. DM me, I'll check it out later. Hello, Kitty Games. How you doing, man? What's up? Welcome to the channel.
You are gravely wounded.
Oh, thank God I beat that guy. I'm sure it'll be fine, Master Ego. I'm sure it'll be fine. Oh no, I've got to beat him again. I've got to beat him again because it's DC. Oh no! Oh no, it's just lagging.
Thanks for your help, recruit. We couldn't have defeated Yapper without you. After years of peace, why attack now? No matter. Answers can wait. The wounded need help, and the dead need peace. I need you to take the fallen soldiers' swords to Hero's Rest and lay them upon the altars. Hurry back once you're finished. We're just getting started.
I should have chosen the, I see. So his hand is a weapon. I wonder what cool weapons you'll get later on. It looks great. I'm Priest JK. I've never been like a fan of like ARPGs. I'm like, I played Diablo 3, and everyone's been raving about ARPGs. They've been saying like, oh man, you've got to play them. They're so good. So I just thought, okay, fair enough. Since this has just come out, I won't let it slip. I'll make sure that I get into it and give it a good go. So I'm going to be playing this a lot on my channel. So come back, subscribe, like, and you'll be seeing this a lot on my channel. Hey, by the way, seeing as you like ARPGs, what do you think of Darksiders Genesis? Yes, it will. So me playing it on normal will be bad, but I'll play it on hard difficulty as I get better gear. Oops, sorry, that was my mic. Zed does. Oh, okay.
level.
That was pretty crazy. That was pretty crazy. They're all around you and you couldn't move out of them. I hear the levels are pretty, like, small, which is really good. I like their sessions. Ooh, that guy looks tough, man. In early access it doesn't. In early access, this is early access, so the devs have said that when the full game comes out, we'll have a single player mode. Yeah, I know, the chat is really distracting. Wow, dude. Whoever said this is easy, there's some hardcore JRPG player, man. They go straight into it. They don't waste time with this stuff.
Health is low.
Ooh.
You are wounded.
Damn it.
You've reached your end.
Try it out with the two-handed weapon, but he's pretty squishy, so I don't understand how that would work, but I'll try it out anyway.
Anu, you have completed a quest.
I'll use this for now. I mean, I think a lot of people are giving this game a lot of flack for no reason. They're going to make this game something special for sure.
This is Torchlight, of course they are.
You have received a quest.
May the fallen soldiers rest in peace. We're all grateful for your help, recruit, but we must resume our mission. I need you to gather medicine while we're shorthanded. There are a lot of sick people back
in
Red Haven
much.
Counting on you. Are you up to the task? The Skycap mushrooms in the Zulrasha region are one of a kind. They're the only thing that seems to cure the plague back in Redhaven. These mushrooms become more vital with every passing day. I hope we harvest enough.
If you have money, I got gear. Oh, you'll be back.
That's funny.
By order of the Emperor, I am here to serve.
Oh, the mayhem! There's DC again. So annoying, that noise. Just DC already.
Oh,
the noise that they were making was so annoying. I was just like, they should just DC already. Disconnect. And that's a DC. Actually, I hope it DCs again. Really good move. Hello, for anyone watching, welcome to Cervantes' channel. I'm new to ARPGs, I haven't really played them before, so bear with me. I'm using this game as an intro into my ARPG lifestyle. And that's a wrap. This is strangely fun and addictive, just like hitting stuff.
Overburdened.
Nice. This guy reminds me of the Red Mage in Final Fantasy, 14. Okay, time to sell my loot.
You have finished a quest.
Just who I wanted to see.
Okay, I won't sell that.
You come back with more coin. Gear for coin. Gear for coin. See you soon, I'm sure.
seriously, as in like every online game. Every online game that has an online community, whenever they launch, this is a problem. While this fixes itself, I'm gonna make myself something to eat. Be right back. Okay, I hope the chat has been entertaining. The server chat, that is. I'm sure these guys are just eternally hilarious. This guy keeps saying have fun and enjoy, and he never leaves. So funny. That's the funny thing. There's always someone saying no, we'll wait for the game to get solved. People do. People do, and you miss out on some great games. If you listen to people like that, play what you enjoy. That's a lie. That's actually a lie. There's been many games that, like, I've left because everyone's just ranting about them at the early start. And then years later, they resurrect into amazing gems. Yeah, that takes rain, guys, right. It's been a popular franchise for us for a while. People stay. Look, people stayed for Final Fantasy 14. I disagree. The game looks beautiful, and the level sizes aren't too big. Before, I thought they were too large, and now they're just right. Okay, I'm gonna give it 10 more minutes, and if I can't log in, then I'll log in later. I've got to do something later on tonight, and I've got to get some rest. Okay, I'll give it one last try, see if I can get it, get out there. And I'll start streaming this game. I'll stream this game all the time, even if it has problems. Okay, that's it for me. Thanks guys. Thanks for watching guys. I'll see you guys later.